women in the world. We love you.
Yeah.